Leading a team to victory is no easy task. It requires skill, strategy, leadership, and on some occasions, a little bit of yelling from the bench. Here are your nominees for the Les Bartley Head Coach of the Year Award. Matt Sawyer, Toronto Rock. John Tavares and Rich Kilgore, Buffalo Bandits. Kurt Malofsky, Calgary Roughnecks. And the winner of the 2019 Les Bartley Head Coach of the Year Award goes to John Tavares and Rich Kilgore from the Buffalo Bandits.
Yeah, I just want to thank anyone who voted on me and JT for winning the Coach of the Year. It's quite an honor, and I just want to point out that the coaches are only as good as their players, and the players were great this year. They really listened to what me and JT had to say, and were great teammates. And, you know, even if you win like Offensive Player of the Year, Defensive Player of the Year, something like that, it's because of your teammates. So you also don't win Coach of the Year without some great players underneath you. They did a great job, and, you know, just really proud that me and JT could get that done.
I got to congratulate the team first and foremost for doing well all season long. Without them, probably wouldn't be nominated. I also want to thank Rich Kilgore, the other co-coach, and I also want to thank Rusty Krueger and Anthony Cosmo. I think all of us, have a big part in the coaching staff, and we respect each other's opinions and listen to one another and try to make decisions collectively as opposed to individually.